was not sure where he would go. I didn't really know who I was. It took me a really long time to find my own narrative. Few people will obey as much as she does. She's been a fighter all her life. Her insecurity, you know, her own value. And that's a journey that continues for her. I think she's going to have that forever, but nobody braver to tackle it. When I watched my dad die, I felt that he had a lot of regrets. I do not want to get to the end of life with a lot of regrets, and I know that the regrets won't be what I did. They'll be for the things I didn't do. This is the beginning of my last act. In order to know how to go forward, I was going to have to know where I'd been. That things would happen to her. She had a very, very hard childhood, and it broke her in some way, on some fundamental way it broke her.
I think the defining moment in my mother's life was the death of her mother.